We set sail from the sweet cove of Cork. We were sailing away with a cargo of bricks for the Grand City Hall in New York. But a wonderful craft, she was rigged for the naft, and know how the wild wind over she stood several blasts. She had 27 masts, and they called her the Irish Rover.
Million bites of the best lawyer rights, we had 2 million barrels of corn. We had 3 million barrels of our nanny goat's tails, we had 4 million barrels of stone. We had 5 million dogs, 6 million herds, 7 million barrels of porters. We had 8 million eyes of our blind horses' hides, and all that the Irish Rover.
There was our Mickey Coote, who played hard on his flute when the ladies lined up for a set. He would tootle with skill for each sparkling quadrille till the dancers were flutered and bent. With his smart witty talk, he was cock on the walk, and he rolled a dame under and over. They all knew at a glance when he took up his stance and he sailed in the Irish Rover.
Suddenly there was Hogan from County Tyrone. There was John McGurk, who was scared stiff of work, and a man from a Smead come along. There was Slugger O'Toole, who was drunk as a rogue, and fighting that Tracy from Dover. And a man like McCann from the banks of the Bun, the skipper and the Irish Rover.
For a sailor, it's always a bother in life. It's so lonesome by night and by day. Then he longs for the shore and a pretty young whore who will melt all his troubles away. All the lies and the rout, filling hutcheon and stout, for him soon is done and over. Of the love of a maid, he is never afraid, and a song from the Irish Rover. We are sailing 7 years
from the razor's broke out, and he's sick blast this way in the fog. And a well of a crew was reduced down to two, with the skipper and our captain's old dog. Then a ship struck a rock, oh Lord, what a shock. Tom has turned right over,
turned 9 times around, and the poor old dog was drowned.